Around 9 months, most babies start standing up in their cribs, and it can be a challenge because they don't quite know how to get themselves back down again. So I recommend showing them a couple of times how to get down, and then they have to eventually figure it out on their own. So you're gonna show them a couple of times, and then you're gonna allow them to figure out how to get down on their own.